Welcome to another night of great hockey action. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro later on, I'm Mike Emery. This evening, we bring you two teams matched up as they've been so many times before. Tonight, it's a game between the Anaheim Ducks and the New York Rangers. We have begun our contest. Anaheim's moving the puck in the defensive zone. Puck fired down. Wow, what a hit. What a mean-spirited hit. He'll be taken to task for that one. Defensive zone win. Anaheim's in control of the puck and neutral ice. Got it in the slot. Got it in his own end. Puck is thrown to LaPierre. Wrist shot. Just above the crossbar.
He worked so hard to get to the prime scoring zone and just put the puck over the net.
Let's it go. He's got it in deep. Oh, and he is drilled.
Doc, no surprise there. We expected a physical game, and we're going to get one. That early hit is just an example of what we're going to see.
And they've got it again. Good takeaway by Orr. Pitching this one to LaPierre. Possession still as he moves it up the boards.
Didn't get through.
Anaheim's finding its way to center ice. Big chance here. Trying for it. Outstanding point-blank save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
The Rangers battling along the boards. Shot on goal. Score! Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
The Ducks control from the neutral zone. New York's moving the puck in their own end.
Time of the goal, 7:03.
Smart recovery by Justin. In stride, he picks up a perfect pass through center. Let's it go. What a reaction save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
A little under 9 minutes have passed. The Rangers ahead, 1-0. The Ducks win it. A backhand shot. Oh, and he robbed him. Terrific determination by Justin. Puck settled down by LaPierre. Anaheim's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Taken away.
New York's forced another turnover in this very close game.
A shot. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter. Pass cut. Strong play. One into another.
Murphy's often been talked about as a 200-foot player. That means using...
Score! And the game is even. They've won the faceoff. Let's it go. Great stick there. And at an angle to strike. Good intercept. That puck is free. Went off somebody. Shot. Gloved.
Now that's a quick glove.
Good faceoff win. Got a piece of that one. Drives to the crease. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Looks for room. Looking to LaPierre. The Rangers want to generate something up the wing. That puck's loose, defended away by Strike. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Loose puck gathered by Orr. Whistle blown, play stopped. Referee will hand out a penalty. Anaheim's got two for charging. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
Time of the penalty.
Laid on to Gilroy. He's going to the net. Puck loose. Good defensive play. Got that in the trapper.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Under 3 minutes remaining. Two goals so far, divided in half. The Ducks win it. Shoots one. Score! What an impressive goal shorthanded. The Ducks now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. The Rangers with possession in the defensive zone. It's an onside play. Turn to shot on net. Shot, a wonderful shot answered quickly. And now a goalie goes after a player. Where's this in the code?
You better be careful. You better know what you're up against.
Gilmore's working him over pretty well with a glove.
He's been known to do that every once in a while.
They win it. Fires a shot. Goes to the backhand. Saved off the mask. Score! And this one is tied.
Tyler's unsure as well. I mean, the puck just kind of leaked through him. Odd goal.
Anaheim's got that one. Now what? Let's the shot fly. Score! Oh, no! The referee's waving it off. No goal.
The goal is under review.
The Ducks are celebrating, guys, but I don't think this goal is going to count. That looks like goaltender interference.
Quick work on the faceoff.
1 minute left.
Inside the final minute of the period. Shoots. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
The Rangers suffer a tripping call. Good face-off win. Outstanding glove save.
19 minutes, 56 seconds.
First period is over. Both teams have been able to connect, and both teams did it twice.
Are you looking for information on the Stars of Tomorrow today? Check out page 21 of the program or our website for profiles on farm team members on the verge of making it to the big league.
He's blocked so many pucks over the last couple of games. You would think you'd like to stick handle one of them once in a while.
The Rangers are still serving a penalty and will have to kill it off as the period begins. Grabbed off by Justin. Dropped on back further. Pass attempt to Strike. He gains the zone with a shot. Taken to the corner by Hamilton. Oh, and the pass
wouldn't go. Flips that wrist shot. Great stick save. Pass off the woodwork to Murphy. That attack shot right down. Shot. Score!
Now, when you talk to goaltenders, they say it's tough to pick up that puck on the backhand.
Tyler's not able to keep the puck in front of him. He gets a big chunk of this as he's in position to make the save, but it's just not enough.
Anaheim's got it off the draw at center.
Handed by number 89, assisted by number 99.
In the big save with a glove. I think it changed direction there. The Rangers up the wing are moving the puck. That puck's loose, not too well handled. Can he send it out? The Ducks shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. The Rangers have control of the puck at center ice. Nice work by Fraser. And that's a good job taking the pressure off. The Rangers will play it from their own end on this power play. Pass to the net. He's got it frozen. Not easy. Gilmore's pickpocketed again. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. And the possession taken up by Orr. The Rangers look to make a difference up the wing. Wonderful block. Has a chance to make a play through the corner. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Terrific breakup of the odd man rush. And that one sent back out to center. Makes that play deep. Directing that one to the devil. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Got the pad on it. He scores! Gilmore! The Rangers have built a two-goal lead now. Perhaps on this faceoff they can make it three before the end of the second period, at least. The Ducks with a win at center.
By number 93.
Simple play, made well, strong defense. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. The puck is scooped up by Fraser. Gotten quickly back. Anaheim's PK is over. They gave up one.
Well, you can't expect to score every time on the power play, but you would like to generate a few more chances than they did on this last one. They were good early in the game. They were able to be successful with the power play, but this one wasn't very good.
Nicely into the zone. Nap by Justin. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Orr. Moving it to Gilmore. The loose puck captured by Orr. Oh, what a mean hit that. He scores. That's four straight. The Rangers are threatening to run away with this game. Let's just see before the second period's over if there can be any kind of resistance. Anaheim's won that faceoff in the neutral zone.
Assisted by number 93.
The Rangers have gotten to center ice.
17 seconds.
Onside. Solid glove save. And here again is Ray.
Tyler's had a rotten night tonight. Looks like a game of dodgeball in there for him. Seriously, can this guy get in front of something?
Ray, thanks. This is just not one of those nights for him. Maybe next time. Quick work on the faceoff. Stand up, poke check thing. Oh, that's another solid hit. He's going to be thinking twice about the end of this game. On to LaPierre. Passing one off now to Gilmore. What a strong wrist shot. Stopped him from going any further.
Anaheim's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears.
Great stick there. Shoots one. Just missed the net.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Puck collected by Strike. Propelled to Justin.
Score! They're back to within two now.
The Ducks have worked this back to a two-goal deficit now. Let's see if they can make it one before the end of the period, period number two. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Moved along and in. Muscled right off it.
Outstanding play.
Takes that pass from the other point. And a save. What reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Fraser. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Great job on a cut pass.
The Rangers force another turnover in this game. Let's see what they can do with it.
He pinned him to the glass. Terrific hand-eye. Gathered in by LaPierre. Gathered up again by Hamilton. Knocked right off the stick. Let's it go. He scores! Just before the period ends.
LaPierre's quick hands allowed him to snap that one up and score the goal.
Really good positioning. He's in the butterfly where he's got most of the net covered. But there's obviously a hole in the pucks behind him.
The Rangers have built an enormous lead and some wonderful confidence here. The coach probably won't have to say much at the end of this second period. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up.
Willimon's Recycling is a proud sponsor of tonight's game. Willimon's Recycling recycles enough paper to save more than 41 million trees. If you'd like to know more about their services, check out the website.
Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
New York's coaching staff, Doc, told us before the game they wanted to get off to a good start, and they have in a lot of areas, especially on the scoreboard. They are well in control of this game. Let's see how they play it the last 20.
Good solid defensive play there. The Rangers arrive at center. Gains the blue line. Snapping a pass to Hamilton. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Good shooting place. He scores! That one ricocheted in off one of the bad guys. Anaheim's goal gets them to within two. There is still time, thus there is still hope. It's a good thing. Pass cut. Loose puck blocked off by Orr. The Rangers carrying on in the defensive zone. Continues on back a little further. Into the end of attack. Made him stumble. Pitching it to Hamilton. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Takes a shot. Score! They're back to within one. Anaheim's deficit is now only one, and there's time remaining here in the third period to get it even. And the faceoff's won. Picks it up back there. Tries to get it on net. Another save. Parked in the terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Gets it back. Off target. And the puck is grabbed by Justin.
and gathered in by Strike.
Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? What a shot, and he got his glove on.
Terrific determination by Strike.
Good stick there, so pass is not complete.
Flings it, can't get a shot on. No room for a pass. Skates out with it. Missed the net. Great defense, picked up by the defense.
This is an easy game to comment on because it's been nothing but goals, goals, goals. There's not been many saves to talk about. The goaltenders have had a difficult night defensively. They haven't had much help either as both teams are filling the net.
Breakaway chance. Score! It's his third goal of the game. A hat trick. Anaheim's tied the game here in the third period. Every shift will mean a lot now.
They've got the draw.
Orr's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Games the zone. Does a pivot and heads back, at least for now. The Rangers controlling play now in their own end. Good quick poke check there.
And he's all alone. Loose puck, solid defensive play there.
The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been.
Now the puck rounded up by Strike. Collected by Fraser.
Breakaway! Masterful save. Stoned him cold. He usually scores on those.
What a stop.
Wonderful. Score! He's got his second.
The Ducks have broken the tie here in the third period. So what will be their philosophy now? Probably see it from this opening faceoff.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Little pass from his goalie here. Lets it fly off his glove. Shoots, score! A huge goal, and his team is up by two.
Under 3 minutes to go in the period. The Ducks just added some insurance to make this a two-goal lead.
Justin's won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there.
And he's held up.
Scrum over, puck kicked. Oh, an error on that pass. Good chance here. That shot came from right in front.
LaPierre's showing he's had enough.
Got a great glove. I wonder if he can use it for something else.
Won that draw. Fires. That shot hit a man. Score! Wait, no goal! No goal!
Well, the referee had great position on the ice. Emphatically, he waved the goal off, but they're going to take a look upstairs.
New York's marker's gonna count, but after the review, the home crowd is on their feet. They are furious with the decision.
The Rangers have struck back, only trailing by a single goal, and we're in the dramatic third period. Anaheim's got that puck off the tie-up.
Hammer! Oh, stick save! We are in the final minute of what has been a tremendous hockey game.
Anaheim's continuing on in their own end.
He's got this one. He's got to hurry. Got his glove on it.
A whistle and a rest. Centermen practice this so many times at the end of their game day workouts. And here comes the biggest one, perhaps, of the whole season.
Score! That puts his team up by a pair.
The Rangers control from the neutral zone.
Scored by number 20.
Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. Good job with the stick. In the slot. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Gets across. Looks over his options. Looks ahead to start something. Can't get a shot on. Grabbed by LaPierre. That puck's loose, deflected away by Gilmore. And the game is over. Terrific outing. What a roller coaster ride we had in the third. And the poor kids that looked like they were headed to defeat are the winners.
Well, you need some luck, and they got a lot of luck early in this third period.
That's it for another great night at a hockey rink. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good evening, everyone. Another terrific night of hockey here. Eddie Olczyk is alongside. You'll hear from Ray Ferraro in a moment. I'm Mike Emmer. Tonight, we bring you a matchup between two great teams. The contest tonight between San Jose and the Boston Bruins. Nice stand-up poke check there. Got it right back. Let's it go. That's a marvelous save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
The Sharks in possession as they travel through center ice. That puck's loose, defended away by Reed. Shoots. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save. Possession taken up by Tyler. A whistle and a rest. Play is halted right now. Chance to hear from Ray.
The Sharks get on the body right from the time the puck is dropped. They want to be aggressive, up on their toes, finish checks all over the ice. They're a difficult team to play against.
Okay, Ray, thank you. That pass is cut. Slid to Justin. Just missed the net with that one.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Chip to Triff. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Snatched up by Mickey Moose. And he is reefed.
Reed's play is so energetic early. He wants to get a hit in so his team knows that they're all ready to go.
It's an onside play. Scooped up by Justin. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing.
Justin's able to close the space where the forward thinks he's got some open area, and then he lays a thunderous hit on it.
Good clean win. Score! That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
Scored by number 73.
What a hit!
Oh, big hit, Doc. I can hear it right from where I'm standing. He looked like he wanted to go right through.
Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. San Jose is in possession now as they move up the wing. Shoots one. Score! They take that neutral zone faceoff. Gets across, looks over his options. Knocks it away with the stick. That puck's loose, mishandled. The roadblock helped.
43 seconds.
Pitching it to Mickey Moose. Trying to go to Triff. Around to the corner. Pinned to the glass. Can he generate something? Taken away. Pitching this one to Iceberg. He's in on an onside play. And that one went offside.
So satisfying to have delivered a hit like that. down here, you can hear this hit throughout the rink.
They've won the faceoff. Good defensive work there. Slid back across from one point to the other. A shot. He covers and holds on. They win it. The Sharks have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Great job stopping and holding. Scooped up by Mickey Moose. And he'll continue possession up the boards. Moose popped. The defense was in the way. The Bruins in their own end lug that puck along. Good intercept. Might turn into something here. Angled in by Iceberg. Shot back to the other end, and that means icing. Just over 3 minutes remaining. The Sharks just added some insurance to make this a two-goal lead. Solid, clean win. The Bruins carrying on in their own end. No completion on that pass, thanks to the stick. Roped in by Strike. Looking to Tyler. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. The Bruins, through the neutral zone, have possession. Tyler's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Around the 20th minute of this period. Good jab with the stick there. Directing that one to Justin.
1 minute left in the first period.
San Jose's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here. They've got a long way to go on this one. They can move it fast, but they're up against the clock. San Jose's in possession and moving up the wing. Wonderful play by the defense. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Power play unit will need to gun something here pretty quickly as we begin the period. Great job on a cut pass. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. The Sharks are back even.
Well, that was brutal. That power play didn't get anything going. They weren't set up. They didn't get traffic to the front of the net. And that does nothing but suck the life out of your team.
Scrum over, puck kicked. Gets in. What'll he do? Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. Boston's getting a minor penalty here for interference. The Sharks go on the power play for the first time. Mickey Moose has a face-off win. Another in a long list. Wonderful block. A loose puck taken by Strike. Passing one off now to Triff. Has that point pass as well. Oh, I'll bet they had his number before the game. They've sure hit it. San Jose's finding its way to center ice. And now it's directed to Mickey Moose. He banks a pass ahead. A shot. Yep, shot back out. All's fine. San Jose's controlling the play in their own end. The Bruins are back even. Full strength action, the penalty kill.
Nobody asked for pictures. Shoot the puck, crash the net, and you get a goal once in a while. If you pass it around the outside and never shoot, looks great, never happens.
Puck is thrown to Justin. lets a shot go. Patted away. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. A little under 6 minutes have transpired in the period. The Sharks are ahead 2-0. And they've got it again. Play to be made now by Strike. Moving it to Tyler. And he gains the zone. A shot. Taken over now by Smith. The Bruins up the wing, lug the puck. That's a good solid poke check. Oh, and he's hammered.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
No way he's getting by there. And in flight over the line. He's held up there. Skate kick out of the scrum. Oh, broke it up. Couldn't get through there. Taken on. Outstanding. Score! They're back to within one. Boston's gotten an important goal here. They call it the proximate goal. It gets you back to within one. And considering we're in the second period, that's a nice step.
Scored by number 22. Assisted by number 17.
Into the end of attack. Oh, broke it up. Good job with the stick.
It's one of those rare games where there's not much scoring, but there's been plenty of chances. The goaltenders have been excellent, and the energy has been high.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Went to the backhand. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Pass cut, strong play. They've got a 2-on-1. Enormous hit.
Not going to be enough ice bags around here, Doc, for that. That is a crushing hit.
Score! And this one is tied. The Bruins have gotten this back into a tie, and there's loads of time left. We're only in the second period. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it.
Assisted by number 7.
Onside. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. A little over 5 minutes to be played here in the second. Both teams have connected twice. Neutralized faceoff win. Snapping a pass to Kurtz. Pitching it to Justin. The pickup. Good standing poke check. Knocked right off the stick. Nice job to get it from the wings to center ice. Oh, wonderful play. Muscled down to one knee. Could be trouble near the line. Back to the point. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. That's what those pads are for. Puck covered, whistle blown. Beat him on that one. Clock about to bleed down to the final minute. Blocked away. Boston's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. He shut him right down. He's kept it in. Keeps the pressure on. Pass attempt to Triff. Hammer. Solid glove save. That's two periods in the books. One more to go. But a rest comes first.
Join us for our next team practice, which will be open to the public. Admission is simply by donation, with all proceeds going to local charities.
Both teams have found the back of the net, but it's even. Underway here in the third. Broke it up well with the poke check. The Sharks have it in the defensive zone. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Broke that play up at center. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Got it in his own end. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Justin's getting a minor for interference. The Sharks' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Boston penalty.
Face-off win here. Boston's controlling the play in the defensive zone. The Bruins shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. They win the draw. Strong play, good reach. And that's a good job taking the pressure off. Good body contact. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Great shooting position. Great save at the edge of the crease.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. Laid on to strike. Not on the net.
Oh, he was trying to be too cute with that shot. You cannot miss the net that badly.
The Bruins have killed it off.
Justin's looking to make a difference as he's been given a lease on life. The game is still tied as he exits the penalty box.
He gains the zone. Corralled by Strike.
And it's a good pickup.
That's a free puck thanks to the play by Mickey Moose. Right off the left wing, it comes on through right on his stick. Puck loose. Good defensive play. Oh, how can they miss that pass? He's got that at center. Shoots one. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Boston's moving the puck up the wing. Nice tip of the pass. Trying to go to Mickey Moose. No luck on that pass. Good collision. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. The puck is scooped up by Reed. Pitching this one to Justin. Cleared back down the ice, and yes, it's icing, and the faceoff will come back. A little over 9 minutes to be played in the third. The red light has flashed four times to Assad. Blocked. The Bruins lug the puck in center ice. Stays on side to the middle. Big chance here. Freezes play.
I've seen way too much of this pushing and shoving after whistles. I think the referees need to take control of this game.
Good faceoff win. Looking to Tyler. Moved along and in. Directing that one to Justin. He's in! What a reaction save!
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
And he steps across the line. Possession once again by Smith. Really good deflection. No harm. The Sharks control the play in the defensive zone. Kings at the bench. Extra attacker out. A penalty has been called at a critical point in the game. And the power play unit comes out.
Well, the power play's had some good opportunities so far here tonight. They have to stay with their game plan.
Absolutely. Outstanding point blank save. Shoots. Terrific pad save. Waits with it. A good stick there, so no complete pass. It is a penalty call, and this could be huge in this game. Will it be decided on the power play? Another important draw. This time, they're 4-4. Mickey Moose with an important faceoff win just when one was needed. Shot, terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Corralled by Mickey Moose. Propelled to Triff. Got it at the point. Just great positional play. Wow, they caught him again. What a punishing night for him.
Well, he's not very effective now. He's banged up, but he's going to try and finish his shift anyway.
That puck came free. Could have been handled better. San Jose's penalty killers have done it at the right time. Deflected off the blocker. Skill play by Reed. Boston's got it and moving it through the neutral zone. Wonderful wrist shot. Got a piece of that one. Tyler's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. We're in the 60th minute out of 60, or will there be more? The Sharks controlling play through the neutral zone. Good intercept. Carries it toward the woodwork. Gathered in by Strike. Nicely into the zone. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. On the outside, a shot. Passing one off now to Justin. Good work. He can continue this. And at an angle to Reed. Snaps off a wrist shot. Waffle boarded. Puck covered, whistle blown. Justin's pickpocketed again. This contest will need extra time.
Fans, take a look at our scoreboard as we acknowledge tonight's special groups in attendance.
We have begun sudden death overtime on a long evening, and fatigue will be a factor eventually. But lots of energy now. Now it's directed to Tyler. Gains the zone. Couldn't get through. That one is pointed to him. Wonderful block. Moves it to the corner. Gathered in by Mickey Moose. The Sharks lug that along through the neutral zone. Shoots. Game over. Overtime winning goal. And that's the end of the game. It was a great time. Boston's performance was terrific, but they have lost in sudden death.
Something to build on moving forward.
Some nights are special in memory. This one was an outstanding game. So long for now.